Here's some of the storm damage from White Marsh, where a tree fell on a home. No one was injured. The National Weather Service crews are out surveying damage from Wednesday's storms in Harford County. They will be in the Falston and Baldwin areas. Several schools were forced to cancel classes today with lingering power outages. Matt Yurus, WJZ.